Here's the highlights of a momentous first race of the weekend in Barcelona amidst very wet conditions. It was a struggling start for Benny Munger from Poland. Nikolaj Kjergaard took the lead from the start of the race. Up in the second with Linus Lundqvist, there's battling amongst the pickers. Benny Munger went down the outside of the turn one ahead of Lucas Dunner and Christian Harm. Further down the order, there was a bit of a moment between Lucas Dunner and Yuki Tsunoda. The two did make contact, and Yuki Tsunoda just held on, despite getting sideways, and he even still passed Lucas Dunner in the process. Off the road with Tepi Nettori early on, but he was able to drive his way back up through the field with a determined drive in the wet conditions. A crucial pass for Liam Lawson coming up from eighth on the grid, first of all disposing of Billy Munger after a great battle for a couple of laps. And he took advantage of his grip in the wet conditions, starting towards the rear. A crucial moment here, Tepi Nettori squeezed up the inside of Nicholas Crutton into the two-set corner to make up another place after he went off a few laps earlier on. And more battling going on with Tepi Nettori and then Marino Sarta getting past Nicholas Crutton in the next few corners as they went through the next few laps. Jack Doohan couldn't hold on after losing out those two places. He then drifted off the gravel and into the edge of the circuit, and he went down to the back of the field. Meanwhile, the scrap for second place went on, and Liam Lawson went down the outside of Linus Lundqvist to pick up second place. So began the charge to get past Nikolaj Kjergaard. It was the sprint down the pit straight with a few laps to go that saw him to possibly take the advantage. And crucially, sailing around the outside on the start of the final lap to get into the lead. And it was a lead he wouldn't lose until the end. And so for the third time this season, after four races away racing elsewhere, Liam Lawson raced to a checkered flag. New Zealander will once again victor for the Red Bull Junior team and for Motor Park. He won from second place man Nikolaj Kjergaard and third place for Linus Lundqvist, whilst behind him in 10th, that result was all enough to give Marino Sato the 2019 Euro Formula Open title with three races still to go. Yeah.